landscape for some of the best high school football players in the nation. St. Francis Academy in Baltimore City, where seven players announced their early college commitments, two of them going to the top team in the country, Alabama. Offensive lineman Darian Dalcourt and linebacker Shane Lee both commit to the Crimson Tide. St. Francis plays a high school showcase game in Georgia this Saturday.